Rolling in now to the right.
Ready.
Here we go. In and pull, brace. And that is our 4G. And I can just keep that there just by moving the elevator on and off. On and off. And as I get, I'll pop it, just tickling the aeroplane there. Now in combat, we're gaining now. We're on the inside of the circle. We're drawing the guy inside the deflection shot. And because we slowed down now, our G is back about 2.5.
Yeah.
And at that point, there's a two-circle turn. A Hurricane would easily beat a 109. And that's guns, guns, guns.
Roger.
We're right out there. Now get your breath back, because the next one is quite a severe G-force.
That's a workout.
Yep. Right, the next one is going to be the most strenuous. That's going to be our split S, where we're going to roll and pull. We're just looking behind us, and the 109 is dropping around 6. So what we have to do is roll and pull. So 109 and our 6, up we go, rolling over. And come down, it's going to be the squeeze, and squeeze. Squeeze! 4G, 4.5, 4.5. And up into the wing over, keep the G's going, be unpredictable. Roll it over the top, let's roll in there, put it back through. And now we just want to try and find that 109 and get on this 6.